My brother Mark, I'm down at the building. Every light on the building is on. Both AC units are blowing. It's freezing cold down here, but I'm here to check on the meters. And here we go. We're going to the brand new high-tech meters. And the first meter is the FPL input, Mark. And if you look closely at that number, you're going to see that we use 12 kilowatt hours, and we're taking in 1.8 kilowatts. We go to after the machine, our building's using 28 kilowatt hours, and we're putting out 5.8. We are killing it down here. And let me tell you something, the Energizer Bunny is dead. We now control power. It's the Hulk, baby. Game over.
So here we are at Reddick Brown Ford. It is, what's the date today? Thursday at 6:20 p.m. We have Jimmy here, master electrician, teaching classes now. This is the body shop unit that is working properly. It's 2 months now, right? Yeah, about 2 months. So if you can light that up for me. Okay, how many kilowatts are they using from Canny Electric?
So at the moment, 3.06.
3.0 kilowatts. And the building adjustment is using how much?
Drawing 14.
Drawing 14. So they're paying for 3 kilowatts, and they're using 13.98, right?
Right.
So 70% savings from the body shop. The other units, back to the shop. Okay, to date, a couple months, they've used 7,000, what is that?
That's definitely
7,747 kilowatts that they paid for, and the buildings used 19,000. So yeah, you can see it, that's about 55%, 56%.
Yeah, that's, like you said, over a two-month window, so yeah. It's accumulated over time.
So now, to check these meters, for any of the naysayers, you have there, which is, what is that?
This is a Klein Tools meter.
A what?
A Klein Tools plant meter.
Okay.
It's available basically anywhere.
Okay. So you're going to take coming in from Canny, correct?
Right. Our incoming, just sitting right here.
I'm going to go around the back.
Directly from.
Okay, directly from where? Canny?
Yes.
Yep. Okay.
So we typically check all three legs.
Yep.
So there you have 22.
20, let me get it on there. 22. Okay. Is that amps?
Yes, that's okay. Amps on leg one. 26 on leg two.
Okay.
25 on three, so fairly balanced.
Okay.
Meter showing 25, so that's basically.
And the meter showing 25?
Right, the input meter showing 25 right now.
So they're
24.8.
So they're close.
Right.
Okay.
That's an average of the legs. And then on the output side.
All right, one more. On the what side?
This is the output of the generator, which is what's being amplified and put into the building.
It's being amplified and put in the building.
36.8 on leg one.
36.8 on leg one.
43.0 on leg two.
Okay.
And almost 43 on leg three.
Okay. So double.
Pretty close.
That's
showing 41 roughly on that.
And that's the volts or the amps?
That's still current. That's still average.
That's the amperage. And so on the kilowatts, if you're converting it.
You have to do a calculation.
Calculation. But what we're showing here is we're showing 3 kilowatts. That we're pulling, correct?
That's right.
And there's the amps. And we're using, we're using 14.
So, over 4 times right now.
So, do you have any doubt that this is real, what's coming in and being doubled?
No, I've been looking at this thing for months. I've got spreadsheets for months on this thing. It's the real deal.
Mark Cook, over and out, CNN News. No, not CNN, scratch that, Fox News.